My name is Neil Vineberg in West Hampton, New York. The Bush administration has sought to embolden the executive branch with seemingly dictatorial power, often under a pretext of protecting the American public and defending against a terrorist enemy. If you are elected, what will you do to restore privacy, environmental protection, the rule of law, and will you roll back the power of the executive branch, and when?